Hundreds of youths and other volunteers have been working day and night at different warehouses in Kilifi, Malindi and Mtwapa, repackaging food from donors to be distributed across Kilifi County.
Kila siku tunapata lori zimejaa chakula zana zinakuja kumimina katika mabohari yetu. Ilibidi kwa sababu bohari hii kwa sasa tumejaza, ilibidi tufungue bohari nyingine Malindi na pia bohari nyingine kule Mtwapa, ambazo kwa sasa bado zinaendelea kupokea chakula.
Kilifi County Devolution Chief Officer Adan Mohamed, who is in charge of the county's Emergency Relief and Household Support Program, said that the food donations were being repackaged in hampers and will be dropped off at beneficiaries' doorsteps.
So we got 50,000 households, and those are the people who are now preparing to give foods from Monday. His Excellency the Governor will be launching the food from Kilifi on Monday, Tuesday in Malindi, and Wednesday in Mtwapa. The food which we are now putting in packages of hampers, the ones which are in Mtwapa will be serving the people of Kilifi South, Rabai, and Kilifi and Kaloleni. And the food in Kilifi will be serving the people of Kilifi North and Ganze. And the food which is in Malindi will be serving Malindi and the Magarini constituency.
Aden said that beneficiaries were identified by county officers, and they include persons with disabilities, the elderly, widows and orphans, some of whom have lost their livelihoods after the national and county governments issued directives to close down some businesses following the coronavirus pandemic.
Serikali pia kama mnavyojua tumetenga milioni 220, lakini milioni 220 hizi ni kwamba zitagawanya kati ya kununua vifaa vya hospitali vya kupambana na janga hili la COVID, na pia zingine zitaenda kusaidia upande wa familia hizi ambazo zimeathirika.
Fiona Shuru, Channel 1 News.